And over in Chambers County, officials are reporting two more positive results for the coronavirus. The latest positive results were a man 65 to 75 years old and a woman 20 to 30 years old. The number of COVID-19 cases in Chambers County is now at 5.